Hi, my name is Kirk Reeves with Appliance Associates. Today we are back with a Whirlpool top load washer, model number WTW5550XW. Today we're going to do the clean washer cycle. Should be pretty simple and straightforward. So if we go to the console real quick and take a look at the main control, we see that we have clean washer with a fresh. I don't have a fresh. I want to pour some other chemicals in there just to kind of see what I can do about keeping it clean. So we're going to go and get that started real quick. So I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to pour in there because I don't want y'all to try that in case it's something that's not good for your washer. So I'm just going to pour something in there that kind of hopefully kills bacteria and stuff like that. Make sure we're not in the picture, okay. Oh, maybe I should turn it on first. Because I think the first thing it's going to do is it's going to try to drain. This does have a noisy bearing. Probably not worth repairing. Okay, so we'll let this run, and I'll be back here in a little bit. Thank you. Okay. So what happened there, I ran out of storage on this recording, so I had to put another SD card in, so I think we're okay now. I didn't know the clean cycle was going to take this long, so... Yeah, we're on the clean washer with the fresh, so it looks like it's going to clean several times. I thought it was going to be like maybe a 30-45 minute wash. No big deal. The crab did fall in. Thank you. Done. All right. Okay, so we're done with this washer here. It looks good to me. If you have any questions or comments, please post those, and I'll try to get to those as soon as I can. And I do have to wash one more thing here. It's going to be kind of difficult because I am running out of space on my storage card. This guy came out okay. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you next time.